And the Crosbyton Chieftains also looking for their first win of the season. They're hosting the Monday Moguls. Eric Marquez runs in for the first score of the game. Two-point conversion is also good there. 8-0 Chieftains. Then Chris Garcia throws to Christian Hernandez for a Moguls touchdown. Two-point conversion. This actually ties the game at 8 apiece. Both of these six-man teams are trying to get some momentum here early, tied at 8. But then the other way, Crosbyton, they can taste it. Eric Marquez, he's going to walk into the end zone completely untouched for the touchdown. Another two-point conversion is good. That makes it 16-8 Chiefs. Crosbyton, they also get their first win right there on the same highway with Rawls. 52-22, your final over Monday.